I'm just going to tell you a little bit about some of the products that you can expect to find in a data center from Eaton's Bussmann division. One of the first products I'm going to talk about are high-speed fuses. High-speed fuses are very fast-acting fuses that are used to protect power conversion equipment. So in data centers, one of the critical components in the data center is the UPS that helps make sure that if there's any loss of power, you don't lose electrical power to the equipment. High-speed fuses are used within the UPS system to protect the power electronics components within the UPS. So these are often found inside the UPS, and there's very, very many different part numbers. So one of the critical things when you're installing UPSs or servicing UPSs in a data center is to find out what high-speed fuses are being used and make sure that spare fuses are readily available if anything does happen so that you can restore power as quickly as possible. One of the other products that will often be found in data centers are Class J fuses. These fuses are used to protect the power distribution system inside the data center, inside the white space. So a lot of them you'll see used in busway drops. They'll be used to protect the drop from the bus down to the racks. They have a very high interrupting rating so that they can handle the high efficiency, high power density of today's modern data centers. To learn more about these fuses, you can click the link below or contact your local sales rep from Graybar.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and check the links below for more information on the product and to subscribe to our monthly newsletter.